Greetings everyone and welcome back to Let's Build. It's time for episode 11 and it's time to move away from that train station. And today I'm going to be building a motel. Something a bit different, something completely out of the way of that last train station. So what I'm doing here is I've already got a kind of scale in mind how I want to scale this building. And I'm going around and I'm shaping up all the floors and everything else, and then I'm making two floors, and I did them in separate colours just so I can easily separate them. Just so it was a lot easier. I already planned to have changed the colours later on. And that pretty much covers the basic part of the build, as I now move on to start using microblocks and all that sort of stuff. So I didn't really know what to do, so I decided to frame the windows first and to see how that went. And I liked how it worked. It was a very nice basic window design. It gets the job done, it looks basic, but it's still got that microblocks kind of cool detail feel. But I didn't know how to design it further from that, so I used a lot of pictures that I used from Google Images, and I just tried to like combine them, also with my own idea of what a motel should look like, and this is what you can see me playing around with now. I used this little area to kind of test it out. Loads of different color things. As we can see here, I start to move over to wood as well, also adding this middle bit to cover the floor divider as another part of the design. I didn't really like this wood thing and I kind of slept on it, and this is the next day where I've gone back and this is where I've now decided to change all the colors. So I decided on red on the bottom and blue on the top, and I've used a sort of quartz, I think I called it classic quartz texture, which I used on the top and bottom, and then it was clay blue on the top, and I think it was actually a classic mushroom texture on the bottom, but it just worked, it was a good tone. So here shows you all the balustrades going up very quickly, an idea that I actually took from a picture I saw of an old school. Just to note that those stairs that you saw me building very quickly, if you managed to spot that, I decided that it didn't really work with the design that I had, so I left it out of this build, but I'll add them again later. So I'm now going around and I'm adding that same design that I did on the front there with microblocks to all sides of the building, including all the colours on all sides of the building. One thing that I didn't do was I didn't want to have it sticking out on that side you can see on the right there, because that was going to be facing the road. But on this back bit here, I do decide to put in that sort of balcony area. Now, I'm going to go around and I'm adding in all the microblocks of all the window frames, all the kind of bars at the top, the balustrades and everything else. Also, the bit that kind of hides that middle floor bit. And I got this stage and I thought that it was way too small being only one wide, because the reason I didn't want to make it too big was because you're not supposed to walk on this. There's no doors to this area. But it didn't fit, so I made it the exact same scale as it did on the front. It's purely for aesthetic reasons. You can't actually stand on that balcony, but I decided to make it look like you could anyway, just for the sake of design. But you can see that I've got this blank bit in the corner. This is actually going to hold a little pond area, but that is going to be for another video. This video is basically going to cover this basic design, and this is it. This is what we have when we're finished. This is just me finishing off the roof here, where I kind of did a couple of ideas, and then I decided to go for a four slab instead of having like step ups that you would normally have with the roof, and I didn't want to make it too big, too sloped. I still wanted the flatness, but not dead flat. So there we go. This shows you the basic motel design. You can see that I don't have that sort of balcony bit on this side that you can see, and also the other side that faces. They were the two sides that faces the road. On all other sides, I made sure to add in that design. These design ideas, they were either from memory of what I thought a motel should look like, or from what I searched on Google Images by searching for motel, motel designs, American motels, all that sort of thing. Apparently it looks like a motel that's in Left 4 Dead 2, but I can't remember what that motel is, so if it does look like that, it's purely by chance. It was not planned at all, but no, what I mean, no, it was planned. I had that idea all along. What am I saying? But there we go, that is the entire motel design. One thing also is these blue doors I decided to add. At the start they were white doors. I thought blue doors were a bit more period correct, because this would have been a building that would have been made in probably the 70s and 80s, and I thought that kind of colour scheme went a bit better than white doors, which was a bit more modern, and I didn't want to have it super modern. I wanted it to kind of look like it had been here for a while, but all those little details of like the old pond garden and everything I have done outside of this video, purely because all the details and stuff takes a lot longer than this main build. You'd be surprised. This main build was about 4 or 5 hours. I could probably spend another few hours just adding in small details, because I go back and I change it and I look through and I think about it, and Well, there we go. But there we go. That is it. That is the motel design. I will be doing a video in the next few days that will show you this full completed build, hopefully, with all the details and all the rooms designed and finished and everything else. But that's going to be it for this video. So if you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. And just let me know in the comment section what you think. What you think of this motel. And what you think I should build next as well. Because this is actually a small village that's way, way away from the train station. That I wanted to be a sort of like farming village. Kind of like that small town off the highway thing sort of village. But there we go, guys. That's it. See you later. Goodbye.